lay dreaming last night about San Francisco. Freedom for all the lingo, the bays in the sunlight, stands in the dark like a statue protector, endlessly glowing bright and wet. In the morning I told it, my woman said, Stephen, that's a dream that all would lie. I said, there's more. I dreamed a friend in Cuba lives in a room like a bird in chains. The sky's torture, they feed him through tubes and then drown him in water. And ask the same questions over and over. He can't speak the language and his lawyer's a friend. And I dreamed he was treated worse than a slave. So I wrote to the president, who swore to close it, release all the ones that he said could go home. But my friend's still a prisoner, no hope but hunger. The statue looms dark, both his shoulders was waiting for answers. A friend wrote a poem that I heard.